Hi guys, welcome to Let's Get a Knife, and today you've got an amazing view. You are actually attached to Andrew's BMX. Andrew has his handlebars. Look at what he's going to jump. So there.
And hopefully the camera will not come off. I'm fucked. Right, let's try this. First try, ladies and gentlemen. Camera view.
Wait there. I'll ride over first.
Okay. Let's just hope. Josh, stay there. You ready? 2, 1. Rolling. Jump that was. When we untape this at the end, we'll show you how much tape we actually used just for once. Or we won't lose any, we'll tell you exactly how much. Right, slowly turn it around. Right, let's try it again. This time a little bit faster, make sure that's still tight. Yep. Does shake a little bit, that's because we're on mud. Probably not a good idea to ride behind me, Josh, because the ball's off, you don't notice. Crush it. Right, last try. This one is going to be a little faster, hopefully. Right, let's do this. Josh, break and tell everyone the ending.
Right, hope you enjoyed that, guys. Please
leave a comment on this. Just keep them talking, Josh, and just sellotape it all now.
Put the comments on it. Please subscribe. We've got, if you can,
sorry guys, I'm just trying to get the bloody iPod off.
Yeah. Right, by the way, Christmas, we're going to do a special. Let's get a nice Christmas special. If we're lucky we get some snow, we're going to be man enough. We're going to come up here.
Carefully untape that. My iPod's, hopefully I didn't damage anything.
Right, so anyway.
There we go, right. There we go, ladies and gentlemen. Here is all the tape that we used.
Just all that. So,
my iPod's still straight because I was worried that it was going to break because it was again there. It's got a little bit of a dent in the back.
How's it
work? There.
Holy shit.
Right, but that doesn't matter.
Right, see you guys later then. Please comment and just subscribe.
I'm living in that 21st century, doing something mean to it. Do it better than anybody you ever seen do it. Screams from the haters, got a nice ring to it. I guess every superhero needs